have finally arrived in Zermatt after 12 hours on 4 trains, including the Glitter Express for like 7 of those hours, backwards and forwards. So that was fun. But we're here now. So I think the plan is to go for a brief walk, just have a look at the town, which is, it's dark, but it looks cute. Yeah, that is the plan. And hopefully tomorrow we'll go a bit more smoothly. I can barely feel them. I can't even lift my camera shutter. My fingers are so cold. It's too pretty.
Well, I mean, there's only so many you can do.
Yeah, true.
It's just putting words around, does it matter, horn or not?